Hello, welcome to the session CFG Derivation Trees and Ambiguity Languages. At the end of this session, the student will be able to explain the context-free grammar and ambiguity in CFG. My ambiguous grammar can be defined as a grammar G is ambiguous if there is a word having at least two different parse trees. Means a word can be derived with the help of two derivations. So that should be two leftmost derivation or two rightmost derivation. Other way we can define ambiguous as following: any string W is having multiple derivation trees, or string W with multiple leftmost derivation, or it is having multiple rightmost derivation. What is the ambiguity? That is something having more than one possible meaning and therefore possible confusion. Here we can see with example that S produces AB, A producing AAB, and A producing null. So here we are deriving different words. S start symbol, it is producing AB, and finally it is producing B. S producing AB, AABB. So finally word is ABB. S producing AB, AABB, AAABBB, and finally it is AABBB. So here you can see that we are having three different words with one production. So this is not called as a ambiguous. Then what is ambiguous? See, in this example, S is producing AAB, A is producing null, AAB, AA, B producing B, BC, BC and BB. Now here we'll try one word AABB. So first we'll derive S producing AB. Here A leftmost, AA, B is producing here with terminal, non-terminal and terminals. So AABB. Is there any other derivation? So yes, there are two more derivations. We'll see. S is AB, then A is producing AA, B is going for non-terminal B, A is going A and B. So finally we are getting AABB as our word. So here S is A, A is producing AA, A is giving AA, and finally A null. Here this A is producing capital A, that is terminal, non-terminal. Here A is giving AB, and here A. So here AABB. So that is our word. So here for a single word we can produce three different derivations and three different parse trees. So here two rightmost derivations. So this is a three possible derivations for a single word. So this is a ambiguous grammar. One more example here we can: A plus A into A. For this the production E into E plus E, E producing E plus E, or E producing E into E, or single parenthesis E, or small A, that is non-terminal, terminal A, sorry. E producing E plus E, that will be replaced by A plus E, that is derived by and replaced by A plus E into E, which is going again A plus A into E, A plus A into A. So this is a one parse tree we are producing. Now here we'll check if any other parse tree is available. So here this is a one more parse tree. This side we are doing first A plus A, that is it is producing like this from the top side E is having E into E, E into E, then E is having E plus E, and finally A plus A into A. So again we are having the same derivation. So these are two pass trees here for one production, one grammar. So this is ambiguous. Why it is ambiguous and why we are caring for this ambiguous? So here ambiguity, here we will take one example that A is equal to 2. So we are replacing A with the value 2. So here we can see that A is replaced by value 2. Now in the first pass tree we will check it. So this will be A into A, that is giving 2 into 2. So this value is 4, and then here addition of 2. 2 plus 4, it is giving 6, and in this pass tree you can see this is a first, it is going this side 2 plus 2, 4, and 4 into 2, 8. So here we are producing two different answers for one grammar. So it is 6 and it is 8. Now we have to decide which one is correct. So here the correct answer as per our rule, 2 into 2 first, that is 4, and then plus 2, that is 4 plus 2 is 6. So this is the correct answer. So another pass tree which is producing this 8 is false, or it is incorrect. So ambiguity is bad for programming language, and we have to remove the ambiguity which is present in the grammar. So this is a grammar, ambiguous grammar. We need to convert it into the unambiguous grammar. So here what we'll do, E plus E, here we'll replace it E plus T. So E is nothing but here is replaced by T. So E plus T. Second, that E will consider as T, and T will be replaced by T into F. So we are using different variables here instead of the same ambiguous. So T is nothing but F, and F is then, it is a parenthesis E, and then F will be replaced with this terminal symbol A. Now with this we are drawing this pass tree. So this pass tree is giving the answer, and which is a unambiguous. So this is our non-ambiguous grammar. E is producing E plus T, E is T, T is producing T into F, T is F, F is having E with parenthesis, and F is A. So this is a unique language, as it is having unique derivation and unique past. One more example of this ambiguity is in the language, that is when we are using if expression in the statement, it may create ambiguity. As you can see, this is the example, if expression 1, then expression 2, then statement 1, else, and statement 2. Sometime else is not mentioned every time. So that time it produces ambiguous grammar or ambiguous meaning. So here also we can see we are having two pass trees for one if statement. So this is an ambiguous grammar, and we need to be corrected. Now pause for a while and find a grammar is ambiguous or unambiguous. The productions are given, S producing A, A, B, S, and it is producing A, A, B, and A is producing B, 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 A, it is producing B, 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 and B is A or null value. So here the solution is given. So as we can see here, two derivations are there. It is ambiguous. So this is the first derivation. It is derived with the help of the same grammar and same productions. S is A, A, B, A, B, 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 B. Here capital B is replaced by this null value, and then A, B, B, A, A, B, 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 B. So it is derived step by step, you can see here, and finally we are getting the word A, B, 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 B. And here second derivation, we can see that using that start same, but it is deriving again the same word. So these are different production but giving the same output of same string or word. So this is a ambiguous. Thank you.